pillow voice said, Chet, Chet, wave around that pillow in that small room. You're going to break something one of these days.
Does this book really love me? And will my comment be approved? Can I attend you to a high school? And can I name my first son Butte? Cause I'm a bro, and every day I bro fist. You pick me up at my lowest, and I know when you upload, I know whatever it is, I will enjoy the show.
Turn to obsession, unveiled your transgression. Points connected in turn, guided us down a path to pour.
Please don't go, I don't know how to find my way in this dark hands to hold. Void and cold, to lead us all away to the
arc. All we do's watch YouTube videos. T.O.P. Dan and Phil and Pewds. We make up for like half of the views. All my friends are fanboys, as you know. We memorize everything they post. Sometimes even read fanfics too. I try to stop myself, but it's no use.
Where the content comes at random, but it's also great. No clickbait. Just because we sleep with pictures of our favorites doesn't mean that we're insane. It does okay.
His name is Beautify.
Very clever, playing Undertale, playing some skate, playing The Sims, playing whatever. I love to hear you say, top of the morning. I wish I could be septic too. I love to hear you say, top of the morning. I wish I could be septic too. And you'll piss off your neighbors every time you yell and scream so loudly at your screen. Jack all day, Jack all day, vlogging and gaming on. It's a laddie's life, beware of headphones.
I love space.
Oh, that's so cool, so cool.
My computer can't handle the rendering.
Oh, that's so cool, so cool.
And billions of stars.
Oh look,
there are billions and billions of galaxies.
Alright!
There's nothing I like more than space.
So let's blow something up here.
Let's blow something up here.
Have no fear, your hero is here. My super sense is telling me that danger is near. I'm getting close to you, so I can watch your back.
attack. But I'm not a superhero, I'm not that kind of guy. But I can save you, baby, give me a try. Cause I'm running out of time. I know what I can to do, and I didn't come to lose. So I'll fight until you're mine. And if trouble comes around, I won't be backing down tonight.
Rush over your mind, you heard it long ago. But those are only children's stories, so how could this be so? Choruses and melodies of generations gone. They tried to tell us, tried to warn us, through a Muppet folk song.
Should you see the vision of the blue man walking white? To him you do not talk. Should you see the horror of the blue man smile? Your sweet soul he will defile. Always is the mission of the blue man tracking. Run away and don't look back. Always is the terror.
Mark, complete your heart's desires. He'll pick up chicks and drop one-liners.
He's so hot his hair could start a fire.
Don't be shocked if Mark is tired, like a guard who worked for five long all-nighters. He's on the clock, someone start the timer. Was that Foxy? Hope he's not a biter. Never mind, it was just
Darkiplier.
Not gonna lie, it's hard to rhyme words when you got a name like Markiplier. Draw my life had us all inspired. I teared up and I'm not a crier. I would rather light my farts on fire than ever stop watching Markiplier. That was weird, I'm gonna stop right there. I'll sing the chorus while I dye my hair.
Too scared, too surprised. Just take us along for the ride. When you laugh, we laugh, and we cried with you. When you grab your pants, you know we do too. You're the man who's leading all of us down a dangerous road. Remember when you start screaming, that you will never scream alone.
Someone out there decided to make their scheme. It's like making a game, the Bob Pom game. There is a noble American girl, Rose. She tried to get away from her arranged married.
Oh, a baby!
At the same time, she met Jack.
Campaign quickly to not die as Jack.
He lighted up her life. He lighted on a couple of her other things, too.
Hey.